Hello everyone, welcome back to Warhammer 40k Dawn of War Soulstorm Space Marine Challenge. I got right this time. We're going to jump into this. We are going up against the Tau. We have already taken out one of their beacons, two more to go, and then no reinforcements. So let's see. Now.
What is your order? Under fire!
Population full, right? Yes. Okay, upgrade that. Is this all upgraded? Yes, that's all upgraded. We'll wait, because I don't know if this will be enough for us to have a tank. Oop, let's change that. Then we will upgrade this. Population is full. By the time that upgrades, we should have... We should have it all taken care of. Oof.
He who stands with me shall be my brother. Faith and duty.
At your command.
Oh, nice. We got it. I'm going to cancel that. And cancel that. Four.
Direct us to the enemy.
Hope is taking the first damage. Step on the road to disappointment.
We're losing that. Okay, we lost the other one already, but meh. Whatever. Ultimately, let them. We're going to have to move. We are down to a whopping 14 minutes. That is really bad. Oh, shit. Alright. We're going to need that. Oh, shit. So 400? 450. Oh my god. Okay then.
Marine squad deployed.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
I don't care. Didn't do anything worthwhile. Control 1.
Marine squad deployed.
Is that a crisis suit? No, we're outside. All right. I need to move this out of the way. That's my T. Control 1.
We stand ready.
Go here.
Awaiting orders.
As we walk by, we should be able to take these out. Have we upgraded this yet? No, we haven't.
Yes, my lord. Weapons at ready. It is time. Heresy grows from idleness. We stand ready.
Taking heavy fire. Oh, God.
We stand ready. Orders received.
Okay. Capture.
At your command.
All right, that's what I'm after.
Knowledge is power. Hide it well.
Heresy grows from idleness.
What do we have here? We're doing fine.
Here to serve. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Okay, we've actually almost captured that. All right. This is going to be a big hit.
Under fire. Mission accomplished.
There we go. Let's see if we can get it this time. I have no idea.
We will crush the enemies of the Imperium.
Hi, Sushi. Hey. Aha. Okay, we blew that up. Oh, you want to lie down. Alright, well, okay, so we lost a squad. No, we lost a tank. Well, that's fair. Can we, get the butt out of my face, Sushi? No? You just want to squeak? Okay. It's really hard to do those. Okay, crisis suit down. Squad down. Another crisis suit down. Vehicle down. Almost? Come on. Gotcha. Okay, they're gonna hit our base. That's fine. You okay? You alright, Sushi? Kind of made a noise like she was going to throw up. No, I guess it was like a burp. She's on arrow keys. Can I move your head? There you go. Thank you. Can we blow that should be gone by now. It's not. It's not even freaking close. Take this out. Barracudas get taken out easily with this firepower, which is nice. Move in. There we go. Hi there, kitty. Stay there. Just stay there. Down to 8 minutes. Rockets. Rockets. You stay on that. Rockets. This will give us, what, 17 minutes? Possibly? Yes, okay, so we got 17 minutes.
follow a signal guidance beacon will be exceedingly difficult.
Yes, my lord.
Can we take this guy? I know he's tough. A Krutops.
Yes, my lord.
Ooh, one of our guys just got pounded into the ground. Hi, kitty.
Initiate a tactical withdrawal.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
We can mostly move that group out, I think. Oof. Well, it looks like the Krutox guy, or the, oh, fuck, another Krutox. I meant to say just Krut. I have to, oh, that's bad.
Yes, Lord?
Okay, we lost our commander.
Yes, Lord.
And let's get the commander. Shit. Krutok's gone. We have to push and hopefully be able to withstand. Alright, we're leaving that.
Ever vigilant. Cleanse, purge, kill.
Now where is it? There, come on, just rush it. And if we can take it out, I don't care about losing every troop. Come on. Get in close. Ah, sushi. No keys. There. Go. Everybody in on this. Just fire everything you got. Come on. Okay, it's going. Come on, we're almost there. Got it. Fall back.
All three guidance beacons
taken out. Orders received.
Commander, is all hope lost?
My command in the name of the Emperor.
We will receive no reinforcements. Without a signal, the fleet must turn back.
This day shall be a glorious
one. Oh, shit, she moved her chin. Sushi, would you please stay off the arrow keys? I know you like the lights, but please stay off the arrow keys.
Follow my lead.
Scouts here.
We lost our librarian, which is good.
To serve as you wish. As you wish.
My faith is my shield.
Right.
My powers are yours to command.
Follow my lead.
Take your top and attack here.
The fortress of defense is ready to fire.
Yeah, that didn't do too much. What is it, Sushi? What is it? What is it? My husband's at the bedroom door there. Sushi's just staring intently. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, so we got rid of their enforcements. Reinforcements, sorry. Now let's see, we can get that going.
Yes, Lord?
Yeah, it's going to take a while for the repairs. I'm comfortable with that. Not really. But I think once we get our squads up to snuff...
Yes.
No, well, why don't you come out here and do that? Repair the tank. Do that. Go back there. Go over here.
Predator at your command.
Fear denies faith. Moving out.
Venerate the immortal.
I would like you, Librarian, to be a part of this. Thank you. Come here. Grooming time.
Direct us to the enemy.
Predator tank here.
That's at full. So how are the missile launchers coming along? Oh, sorry, Sushi. Was it Terminator squad? So why can't I build that?
Yes.
I think it's because I need this. The orbital relay. Morale is recovered, and we got rid of... Oh, no, wait, hang on. Ah, Jesus. Lost our librarian as well. Well, shit. No, we didn't lose our librarian. How weird. Why we came up and charged, I don't know. Fall back. Can you fall back in time? No. Okay. Getting another Predator tank will be very helpful. Okay, Commander. Too many stealth units there. Not much I can do. Oh, sushi. Okay, that'll be coming up. Ah, good. We need to upgrade this stuff. We do.
I command in the name of the Emperor. The Emperor protects.
Go after that. Whoa, Sushi. Do you always have to rest your head on the arrow keys? You kitty, you. Librarian!
My powers are my knowledge is at your disposal.
Fuck, finally lost the tank. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. Narlock! On the Narlock. One. Go here. If we don't drop this Narlock fast, we are in mega troubles. Tank is down. Narlock below 50% though, so. Okay, there. Commander Veteran upgrade. There. Get those missiles up. Yeah, they're not doing a lot. But that'll help. Faster? Oh, Jesus. It's also a little bit harder to play when Sushi's in the way. Honestly. I'm always worrying about her. All right, they're gone. The stealth unit's gone.
Orbital defense is ready to fire. Shall stop her.
Oh. Not entirely sure what would be good. Oh, might make it? No. There. Tie you to this squad, that's easier. Come on. That did like no damage. That grenade. This is getting frustrating. Another Narlock. I think I'm just going to lose this through attrition. Which is very frustrating. Did I get the Narlock? I think I got the Narlock.
I await your instructions.
Taking hits.
Yes, most beneficent one.
My powers.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Yes, Lord.
Wrong weapons. I mean, the rockets are not working.
Area secured.
Build routine 721 initiated. I await your instructions.
Need 250. Might not get there.
Our defense is ready to fire.
Yes, my lord.
Scouts. Yeah, that wasn't a lot of damage. I'm not concerned about that. How much is this going to cost? 700? Yep, okay. Well, they're on that, so I don't think I'll need 700. And on normal. Well, this is the first challenge I've had.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay, I've lost my two requisition areas. $450. Okay, so we're almost there. Just really slow.
Yes, Lord.
If they all come here, which they may do, no chance. $50 to go.
Defense is ready to fire.
Under fire.
Two went splat.
Initializing build protocol.
Scouts here.
Oh, this just makes sense, you know? Mm-hmm.
Yes, my lord.
It'll take a while. Come on. We have lots of power, so we don't have to worry about that. You know, this absolute very microsecond. Which is good. We should get a commander up. I'm going to repair this real quick.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Land speeder ready for battle. His will be done. An easy objective.
I await your instructions.
One, two, three, four, five. Back on here.
Scouts ready.
Two sniper rifles.
Direct us to the enemy.
Yes, Lord.
Now, until our stronghold is built, the most important and valuable unit is our servitor. Can't replace him. Hi, Sushi. How are we doing? Almost there. Cool. We got a permit to expand it. I think we'll expand it again. We just need another permit. You know, requisition, it takes time. There we go.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
I'm fine with that. Go for it.
Under fire.
Repair.
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated.
Okay, now we're going to save up a little. A lot. Sniper training. I would like another Scout Marine squad, please. And I would like that. We're also going to get infiltration.
Scouts reporting for duty. Scouts in position.
Do it.
Scouts awaiting orders. Yes, my lord. At your command.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Yes, most beneficent one. As you wish.
Alright, so we have all of that done. Good. Alright, so we need to worry about actual generation of power, as that will come into play. For now, we're just going to leave it like that. Then we need to upgrade this.
Land speeder ready for battle.
Scouts here. Scouts in position.
Sniffer rifle. We are saving up to upgrade our HQ. And that's what we're going to hit first. 350? 300.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Land speeder ready for battle. Approaching target.
A 100 to go, and we'll be upgrading this. We have to... Only having one is exceptionally bad for us, and we cannot take another. It will get taken from us right away. Oops. Didn't mean to click. I just clicked and then looked at the resources. I meant to look at the resources, then click. There we go. All right, so we will first upgrade just to a heavier fortified position. More hit points. I don't think we'll get that upgrade. So we'll wait.
Yes, Lord?
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Scouts in position.
Taking damage.
Search commencing.
You took a little, yep.
I await your instructions. Yes, most beneficent one.
Scouts in position.
Almost done. Oh, that's some good news. Yeah. Ooh, yes. Chaplain, you are exceedingly expensive, but incredibly good. You're like 260, I think. Yeah. Wait till I add 100 requisition, and I'll just click on the stealth.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Land speeder ready for battle. Approaching target.
Well, it happened to be 100.
Yes, Lord?
Now that's upgrading. We need that. For many different reasons. So I think it's 150 or thereabouts. Oh, no way, really? Nice. Is that 150? Oh, there you go. I didn't see the number. I guess it's 150. Whatever. Hang on. Yep. Chaplain!
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
You okay, Kenny?
Taking heavy fire.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, that's some heavy fire. He Yeah, I get that aura going as well. Thank you. Yep. Ooh.
Yes, my lord.
Stealthy, stealthy, stealthy. Ready. Fortress Monastery HQ. That's like 450, isn't it? 340. Okay, well, we'll save up. And we'll get that going. Here, come over here.
Yes, Lord.
My powers are yours to command.
$340. I still haven't gotten the commander yet. I find that very amusing. There we go. We'll work on the commander at this point.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Scouts ready.
Taking heavy fire.
Getting into position.
I await your instructions.
We'll wait until the commander is going to show up. And then we shall get a machine cult. Ah, there we go. Excellent. Machine cult takes how much? Like 300 or 200? 200. I am going to see... No, I don't. I'm not going to have room there. I'll have room here.
Fear not the psychic.
So that's where I will put it. Hi, sushi. Yeah. Ah, there we go. Let's get a machine cult here. And then I can build some power stuff along here. Yes, yes, yes.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Beware the alien, the mutant.
Actually, you should move to... Oh, you just got hit by the tail end.
My faith is my shield.
And, yep, okay, and, isn't, wow, 125, really, okay. And that's like 100? 75. Okay.
Yes, most
please go here. Start building some power.
Yes, Lord.
Actually, after I upgrade this. Oh, no. There we go.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Now we'll work on the power.
Yes,
actually, you can repair. At least until the orbital ball will come at us.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
All right, we're fine. Oh, and you're done.
Yes,
okay. I think that said 190. I'm being lazy. Just go with it. Excellent. Okay. Is there room here for this? Nope. Okay. Let's put this 3. And then one more. Or, and then every 90, let's get a few missiles for the inevitable barracudas. That was a pretty good hit. Okay, and now let's wait. I'm going to get one of these. I'll put it over here. How are you doing? Oh, just fine. Yep. Impatient. Ah, it's 150, not 190. Not that I care much, either way. I'm just going to do this, get the tanks up. Yeah. I'm going to bring a couple of tanks. Ah, we're at 12. Well then. We need more. There.
Predator deployed.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Upgrade to missiles to deal with barracudas. It's all good in my books.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
You have survived multiple hits before, so I'm not concerned. There we go. We got the other tank. Uh, 17. That means I need another one. Okay.
Predator deployed.
Good stuff. Now, Dreadnought, Hellfire Dreadnought. Let's grab some Dreadnoughts, shall we? How much do they cost? 170 a pop. That's not going to be anything to worry about.
Taking heavy fire.
Now, if they only cost two, going to be sitting really good. Just not entirely sure. I don't recall.
I have awoken.
They cost three. Then I'm going to get one of one more, and then a Hellfire. I'm going to mix it up. These guys are basically heavy-duty melee. Now, how much does a Hellfire Dreadnought cost? 100? Really? Okay, then.
I have a weapon.
That's 16, and we'll see how much this costs.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Oh, that's fine.
The enemy is attacking!
Land speeder here.
Here to serve.
I have awoken.
Yes, Lord. As you wish.
Does a rhino transport cost one? I think it just costs one.
Even in death, I still serve.
Yes, that's my tea. See?
Yeah. Transport deployed. Rhino transport is prepared.
Didn't cost anything? Huh. Strange. Oh, yeah. So this is going to take three, so I'll want a group of these. Now,
Terminator's ready. Deep striking.
Orbital
defense is ready to fire.
How are we doing here? Fine and fine.
Your will.
Very nice. Okay. Nothing yet.
Faith is pure,
but you get to join them. That just makes sense to me. Okay, we'll wait until this group is fully upgraded, being summoned, built, whatever. There we go. Now, four members are available. It costs 50 a pop. Now this episode's going on a tad longer. As you can see, we're building one heck of a force here.
Terminator's ready. At last,
no upgrade. This can have upgrades. Do I want that? Assault cannon? Yeah. Probably the assault cannon.
Arbiter defense is ready to fire.
The enemy is attacking.
Faith is eternal.
By the Emperor, it shall be so.
Bang. Come on, drop pod me. Well, it's not a great drop pod. Heavy flamer, no. Or assault cannons, oh yeah. We're totally doing that.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself. It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Hey.
I am the instrument of his will.
Predator at your command. Predator at your command.
That's how we're gonna do that. We'll mix it up. Nothing left to research there. That's good.
By the Emperor, it shall be so.
Your will?
Arbiter defense is ready to fire.
Not just this.
Taking damage.
Scouts ready.
At your command.
No, we're doing okay. All right. But it does take a little bit to do all the upgrade stuff because we're getting so few resources.
At last, back to war.
Predator at your command.
Which kind of makes sense.
Your wise counsel belies your ears.
Alright, last upgrade on this one. Okay, I'm going to call the video here because now we'll just have these guys to do, and then we can move out. It would be interesting to not bring the tanks and just bring a whole bunch of dreadnoughts. Since you can upgrade that. Yeah, that would be interesting, but anyways, I do hope that you enjoyed this video and that the Space Marines are getting a small challenge now. Kind of nice. Yes, if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe down below for more videos like this and of other videos. But until when next we meet, please do be safe, everyone. Practically no damage. Bye!